I didn't say that! Dude, don't go making stuff up!
Huh? But you said...
I drew a paper fortune, and it said great luck. I'm sure that means everything will work out for the best. More put together. Although the sash makes it a little hard to breathe.
I'm not used to seeing the girls dressed like that. Not sure why, but I get a little flustered looking at them.
Seriously, Junpei? Of all the dumb things you could say. Anyway, it's nice that we get the chance to go out like this every once in a while. Let's just try to stay positive and chin up.
Planning on heading back?
What did you wish for, Fuka?
I wished for a great year. I know it sounds boring, but that's what I really want.
That's what I wished for as well.
We all wished for the same thing.
However, I'm not praying for divine help. There's nothing to worry about. I have the utmost certainty that we can do this.
Yeah, I know we can.
We should get going.
This is Elizabeth speaking. I'm calling in regard to a recent change in Tartarus. It seems that a path that had been blocked off is now open. I thought it prudent to inform you. Well then, I wish you a safe journey.
Thank you.
Marvelous. I'm looking forward. Are you accepting a request? A shame. Very well. Excuse me.
Let's do the best we can.
Koro-chan might be the first dog to climb to the highest point in the world.
Quits just yet.
There's a shadow.
Koro-chan, you understand. I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time. Should be a good test of your strength. But don't get careless.
What are they thinking? Please explain it. Don't really give crap.
Koro-chan, knock one down. I'm still setting up.
And now... Promised day, huh? All we can do now is keep moving forward.
Oh! That treasure chest looks pretty rare!
let's do this.
I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time.
Doesn't matter what's waiting for us. I'll take it down with my bare fists.
Yeah, three targets.
Let's make the first move.
No one hit them.
Went off without a hitch. Let's get going.
Let's go.
One step at a time.
What to do?
I'm getting even stronger.
Cause I'm growing up fast.
That's entirely white. Koro-chan, be careful not to get lost.
Thank you.
I appreciate it.
Entrance, but I can keep going.
To be honest, I'm still scared. But
Oh, there's a treasure chest.
Flooring looks uneven, but that shouldn't be a problem during a fight.
That chest looks valuable. Let's open it up. You've got the initiative. They don't seem very strong.
Shadow.
Shadows hold mass destruction.
who's next?
Thank you.
so bright here. The enemy looks tough!
Went off without a hitch. Let's get going.
Oh, that's a rare shadow.
Take it down!
this. Just watch. The enemy seems impenetrable to piercing.
Where does the light come from?
Yes! Let's make the first move!
It's Yuji. I think I can use it now. Darkness seems effective here. Don't get careless!
Carol Boy!
That's plan on this enemy? Okay, here's what I found.
Will this work?
Here I come.
One enemy down, Bionic
now?
You dodged it! That's our leader! Could I stand on this enemy?
One step at a time.
Persona!
You're doing good!
One enemy eliminated!
You're up, leader!
That certainly went well. We heading up these stairs?
Treasure chest! I have a bad feeling about this block. I'm not sure why.
We spotted. Let's take him down.
There's a chest.
They won't know we hit them. Looks like fire will work great. I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time. Go for an electric shock.
Let's go.
Sonic Senpai knocked down two with that attack!
And all you!
Got it. What to do?
Amazing!
Let's do it!
Better do it!
Good job, everyone! Leader, Kuro-chan looks...
I bet we'll find something good in there.
They're weak, but don't be careless. Strike attacks are its weakness. Just try punching it.
Keep it together. This is it.
That's two of them knocked down. Keep it up, Amaya.
Sonata-san, I'll leave it to you. Shadow 10 o'clock, fresh.
Seize the moment.
Focus.
Enemy eliminated! Nice one, Sonata-senpai!
Way too slow!
You died! one.
Mm-hmm.